Then I shall wait for the moonlight to guide you here at a more opportune moment. Okay. Oh crap. Hate dragonflies. These guys deal a lot of damage, but they go down pretty easy. They deal a lot of damage if they do the fire breath. They're currently all doing the melee here, which is good. And I jinxed it. Alright, so it's time to fix that. Let's... action. Actually, you might be weak enough that I should be able to double slash. That I should be able to rush you if you're down that way. Because rush is guaranteed damage. We got it the first time. Let's see if I can level up Kyo. Okay. Because of the circumstances, it's not necessarily worth it to truly map the dungeon like you would normally. Boring beetles. Let's start with a rush on these and see if I can see the, how these go hit points rise. Okay, we killed most of them. All right. And then we can just individual action this last one. Back over to this chamber over here. And then... Alright, frogs, you I gotta fight. Because I need frog tongue for one of my vellums. That is an obnoxious sound. Okay, good. You finally moved up to the front rank. I should get a bunch of XP for extra XP for that since I fought 5 of them instead of 4. Good, one of the items I was needing. I just need a broken sword and some of the undead flesh. Dragon there. I didn't need to fight 2 dragons. Touch her to faint giggle. A sweet, charming laugh. Could not find its source. Over here. It was from the fairy from earlier. For you who hold the seal of the moonlight, fairy's blessing. All of your HP was recovered. Nice. All my MP was recovered. Even better. Bye bye. Fairy kissed you on the forehead and disappeared slowly. This way. door over here. Oh, this is tricky. We've got the caster in the back row too. Let's do the spell cancel. Double slash. On the mind daimyo, enter assassinate grand code. Okay, that worked out okay. Alright, that worked out alright. Okay. Untrapped chest. Let's take it anyway. Worth it. All right, teal stone. Okay, so Kyo's got teal. All right. Let's level up. Let's level up the sorcerer's casting of teal. Please don't be a back attack. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, this is really bad. We're gonna wipe. Sealed. Okay, one of my prime members is paralyzed. Okay, I can work with this. Okay. Let's invert rows. The one who's paralyzed died. That's really not good. Good news is none of my casters have been sealed. So that, like, my primary caster is Ebensuo, so there's that going for me. Ninja to fight a ninja. Healing. Assassination, good. Or sneak attack, rather. Get in trouble with the other party for this, but honestly, I don't care.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.